Hello, Klaus here, and welcome back to yet another video here at the channel. It is so lovely to have you back here at the channel yet again. In today's video, with the Matrix premiere approaching in cinemas very soon, we're going to have a look at a new free pack from MotionVFX. I did another video about the free packs, and you can see that right up here if you are interested. So in this video, I'll just run you through what's in this Matrix pack, and it is free, so it's really no problem just to go and download it and trying it out. But I'll show you what's in the pack and what I think about the pack as well, so you don't waste your time if it's not worth the download. Alrighty, let's get right to the video. Okay, so here we are in DaVinci Resolve, and if we go up to the effects on the video transitions, we'll go down to the bottom, and here we have five different Matrix transitions you can use for your projects. And here we have a little look at how they look. So that was the transitions. If we go up to the titles, we actually have some titles inspired by the Matrix as well. Starting out here with a background you can use for text, or you can green screen yourself into whatever you want to do. Also a lower third, as you see right here, and you have two of those, so you can use those for your projects as well. Also you have two titles where you can go in and change the font, the text, however you want to do that. And you can do that pretty easy by going into the inspector under the video settings and simply just going in and change, for instance, the colors if you want to, or you can change the position size and stuff like that. Also you can change the text itself, so we can do that right now. Let's write the dude, and it will just change that as well. And also we can go down here and change the second text if we want to, but I think that is pretty fine. And stuff like that. So it's really customizable, and I think that is pretty cool. Also, if we go into the effects, we have again six different effects we can use for our projects, and they look just like this. Of course you can also go into the different settings and change those around if you have some things you want to change, which again is pretty helpful. Also included in the pack are some LUTs. So if we go into the color tab and we go up to our LUTs gallery, we can then go to Motion VFX, and here we have the Matrix inspired LUTs. So we can just go here and toggle over this. This is a Morpheus inspired LUT. We have the Neo LUT, and of course the Trinity LUT. I like the Morpheus the best. It looks pretty much like the Matrix. And of course, when you have added in a LUT, you can always right-click and add in a before serial node, which just means that you can go in and do some corrections if you want to change, for instance, the gain or the gamma or the lift. And you can go take some colors in and out, stuff like that. So just another little thing you will get in the VFX Matrix Pack. So that was a look at the free Matrix Pack from MotionVFX. And you know, it is a very lovely pack, not only because it's free, but it's actually pretty well made. And also, it will give you a chance to see what quality MotionVFX actually have. So anyway, I do hope you found this video useful. If you did, please hit that subscribe button, give the video a like, share it with your friends if you think it would help them out. And if you want to be notified every time there's a new video on this channel, please hit that bell icon down in the corner. Until next time, keep filming, keep learning, and keep sharing.